नमस्ते लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, इंडिविजुअल्स इन देयर रेस्पेक्टिव प्रोनाउंस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इश्यू, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग विच आई रियली वॉन्टेड टू टॉक अबाउट। I thought of sharing this with you. The very first thing which I wanted to talk about was, let's have a very clear-cut understanding about what are our limitations. What is it that needs to be done? What is the need of the hour? Let's be very clear on this. The clarity of thought. And what is it that really needs to be done by an individual at first place? It really disheartens me to say that every individual is suffering from some kind of mental trauma, both from both physically, psychologically and mentally. In fact, I was in the same stage and I have been through this stage for almost like 45 years now. I am not being hypocritic. I am not being superficial on this. The kind of difficulties that I have gone through or I am going through to this day cannot be told. And I am not a kind of person who really wants to share it. In fact, in 2010 or maybe 2011, when divorce happened, when my kid left me, I was so heartbroken that I didn't know what to do. During that period of time, and that's when the depression started. Though there was depression and anxieties and other things which added vows to my personal life, I never understood what to do until I got introduced to spirituality and philosophy. And other things. Now, what are the two things that really stop an individual? One is having expectations. Other is not knowing what is reality and what is unreal. I was a kind of person who who had a dream of having the big car, fleet of cars, big bungalow, heavy bank balance, etc., etc., etc. I was looking at a life at a superficial level, but 2003-2004 changed whole course of action. Even the jobs I used to do, I was never satisfied, for a simple reason that I could not really try to showcase what I am, what I want, what I need. Sad, but truth has to be told. Right from maybe 2003 or 2004 till 2010, it was more or less like a tough journey filled with thorns. Of late, after pandemic attack in the March, when I came to my hometown, my cousins who had business, who are having business, are suffering from anxiety, depression, whatnot. Everything, all kinds of ailments. I really felt bad seeing what you call their plight. Forget about me as an individual. Like my cousins, there are many, 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 many across globe, across Pan India, across Indian nation, who are dying silent, taking tablets, going to doctor. The point is, how far will it help anyone? I am also suffering. I am not getting any job. I am trying out jobs, but it's like apply, apply, and no reply kind of. I am in what you call crossroads. I am 45 now. What should I be doing? What kind of stress or strain I should be taking? I felt like addressing this to one and all. This is for everyone. Specifically from fine arts and culture. Art and culture. Business class. Job individuals, businesses, schools, school teachers, why is it that is happening, that everyone is going through this? Is one question which one needs to ask for himself or herself. The point is, life is not about what is the bank balance that you are having, what are the assets that you are having, what is it that you have achieved, or what is it that you have succeeded, what is it that you have, succeeded at the highest level? Are you number one? If you are number one in business, what is the money that you are having? If that was the case, why so many suicides with the celebrities who are billionaires, having millions and millions money in their money, in their bank? Is that a kind of factor and cofactor in life? Forget about your comfort zone. Greed is what kills everyone, which I have understood in my 2004th year. To this day, I suffer that mental trauma of people not talking to me what I want to. Why? Why is it that happening? This is for every parent. This is for every caretaker who thinks he is responsible. He has that response. He or she has that responsibility to understand him or her. Please understand him or her. Right from his childhood. I do not want this to happen with every child, what I have gone through or what I am going through as an individual. Forget about this pandemic attack. This pandemic attack is a wake-up call for every parent, for every individual, for everyone to focus on himself or herself. Think of ground reality. Ground reality does not mean having that humility like this, that, this, that. Ground reality is all about understanding what is the truth and how you are going to address and how you are going to manage it. Today in the field of art and culture, fine arts, specifically dancers, they are suffering because they got used to all kinds of falsified and extravaganza life, and today all of a sudden everything got closed. Now they don't know what to do. Likewise, businessmen who thought business is a kind of field wherein you can earn money, you can become rich, you get everything. My dear friends, life is not such way. Life is all about the predetermined and pre-assumptions. You come with a predetermined mindset in the mother's womb. At the same time, I will not regret for people not hearing to me at a very early stage when I was in my degree or when I was in my inter or when I was in my matriculation. That is the way they were brought up and that is the way they have understood and that is how they are. Though I may not speak to my mother or I may not have expressed my views to my father when he was alive, but I do have due regards, because a mother is a mother, she cannot be replaced. She has her own limitations. She cannot go beyond a point. So, my only point over here is, for every individual, in all domains, across domains, please think from the ground reality. Delete the word called SUICID, suicide. That's no solution. That's no solution. You have to fight. Think of the ways and means to fight. Think of how you can get into, how you can look at it. Don't take stress, don't take strain, don't get into depression, don't get anxiety. I have also gone through this. But I realized in life, if a thing happens, it happens for a reason. It teaches you everything in life. Maybe today it might be bad for you. Don't get used to. These tablets stay with you. Some people go through antidepressant tablets. Some people go through BP tablets. Some people take this, some people take that today. But how far they are going to help you? Are they permanent in nature? No, they are not permanent. Sorry about that. They in fact give you more stress and more strain. It's always good to be expressive when not alone. You know what I used to do? Whenever I used to feel depressed or whenever I used to get angry or whenever there was something or the other going wrong during my inter or during my college or during my 10th class, I used to go to an aloof place and cry out loudly. Or I used to go to a place, secluded place, think of all wrong means. When I was not getting job, when I was not getting money, I wanted to share this with everyone. when I was not getting job, when I was not getting money, when the situation was like out of control, I met an astrologer. He showed me one line. This is the line. Do you see this? This is the line. This is the line. This is the line. You see that blue color thing, right? Blue color thing, right? He showed me this is the line for getting that success or whatever it is. This was not moving at all. This was very short. This was cut. So foolishly, what I thought was, one day I wanted to take a blade and cut the from here. This is way back around 2003 or 2004. I wanted to speak about this, speak about whatever that is happening with my parents or with someone, with my sisters. Unfortunately, no one was listening. No one were there to hear to me. They had their own ideologies. But still, I never stopped. It was a very long journey that I had. If I open up my book, today this pandemic attack, in this pandemic attack situation, individuals from all the fraternities are not getting to understand what to do because they are not knowing the ground reality. The only thing that they know is this is the situation and I cannot do anything more than this. Even when I started my research work in 2011 to cover up my depression and anxiety and etc. and all, no one was cooperating with me. All had their own versions. Even today they have their own versions. To do my research work in music and dance, believe me, I had to sell idlis for 10 rupees, which I did not even get. There was so much stress, there was so much work in that. I do not want to take that name of the city though. I wanted to learn Sanskrit. Nobody cooperated with me. They had their own versions. But then I learnt on my own after coming back. I wanted to share whatever that I have gained. Someone told it's a trash. I was ridiculed. So what should I be doing in this situation? Tell me. I had that immense capacity, immense capability of convincing someone. If I wanted to convince someone also, I had convinced one person. He made fun out of it. The point is, these are the situations that come to you. It is how you fight bravely. It is how you take the fight. It is how you deal with. I should have gone to a psychologist or a psychiatrist and started taking antidepressant tablets. I stopped. I never wanted to take because it had side reaction. I wanted to share one more anecdote over here. When I was suffering with depression and all, I started doing research work in music and dance. I met one of the neurosurgeon. I wanted to know, have that case study. You know what he did? He took my money. He started treating me. At one point, he told I need to go to mental hospital for treatment. He treated me on BPID, ADHD. I will not name that doctor, but this is the pathetic situation of psychiatrists who follow Westerners, who give Westerners examples. And we are forgetting the old culture of Vedas and Upanishads. And today, 2021, 45, standing strong, recorded around 182 videos, 183 videos, 310 articles in blogs. This very Ramachandra did that. With so many pitfalls, but he never gave up. Pandemic attack is also testing him. He is not getting job. I'm not getting a job, but still I am doing it because it is my responsibility to do, because I have taken this task up. I always wanted to be an example rather than a sample piece. I don't care what people think. I don't want any kind of likes or dislikes, but I wanted to share my journey till date with so many challenges. I don't know how many more challenges I will be getting. I am ready to face that. The fight is on. For me, food, if I get food, I am happy. I don't care if it is one roti and dal, if it is half roti and dal, if it is quarter roti and dal. And for your information, the research that I did in dance and music, at times I used to drink water and stay. This has to be the attitude for everyone. What is the fight that you are giving in life? Will the tablets help you? Going to depression help you? Going to anxiety help you? Specifically for the one who is in fine arts and culture, who are dancers, who are suffering that pandemic attack, who are suffering with the lack of money and all, do you really think that is going to stop you from doing? What is that you are doing for that? What is that small bit that you did? I don't know. In fact, I have not seen any of them talking about these kind of stuff. Everybody wants to talk about their own greatness. That I did, I got this, I did this, I woke up this, I woke up and he came, he dropped me, he taught me and all. How did he or she meet the challenges? As a dancer, as an individual, as a professional. And how he or she is addressing the one who is committing suicide, or who is being killed, or who is getting attracted to something that is not at all real. Are we really looking at it? Is there someone who is addressing this? Today, unemployment problem is to the core. You know how much unemployment is there? Around in lakhs you will find. If there are 100 employees, approximately 70% of them are being checked because they don't have money to pay. Our economy system has gone down. Why did it go down? Have we followed the rules and regulations properly? With regards to universal truth, teaching. Today the teachers are being told, please do leave. We are not able to pay you anything. Why that situation has come today? That's the quality of education that we are giving to students today. In fact, I am also from Central School. For the information of the viewers, for the information of the students and all who are seeing my videos, I got a 0 in English in my 9th class. I am a 3rd class BCom graduate. But still, I am able to speak some respectable English. I wouldn't say it to the perfect, to the perfection. Good, at least understandable. Life is 4 days. Think about it. One and all, please. This is across domains. Don't take stress, don't strain yourself, don't have anxiety, don't get depressed, don't get used to tablets. Don't go for wrongdoings like committing suicide. Don't even think about going on the wrong means. Try to give try to be an example by fighting the situation. Give whatever that you have with you. Forget about the results, whether they hear or not. Fifth is, do it diligently. This is a piece of advice which I wanted to give you with my example. Please stay safe. Life is all about understanding what is ground reality, what is reality, what is real and what is unreal. Not everyone are the same. Everyone has his or her own. Life has his or her own uniqueness. Don't pressurize him or her. Teach him or her the exact way of living. It's not A for apple, B for bat, C for cat, D for dog. It's all about teaching A for actual life, B for staying away from the bad thought process, C for developing the character, D for deriving the best of yourself, E for encouraging yourself, F for forcing yourself to fight the situation than running away, G for going for the toughest, go for the toughest, take the challenges, H for have the guts to face the reality, I for show interest towards taking up challenges. Thus I conclude this video with a positive note. Please stay safe. Stay blessed. Have a blissful life. May the Guru's grace be with all. Stay away from illusionary world of tablets. Be friendly with universal medicines like yoga or meditation. And learn from the genuine guru. Don't go with the one who talks about I will show you self-realization in 40 minutes or 6 or 1 hour. Yoga is all about a big practice. Meditation also the same. Thus I conclude this video with a positive. Stay blessed. Have a blissful life. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha.